The devil. And I remember once watching her touch her own breasts, how the tattoo smile while they stared down her stomach, as if anticipating when they'd be allowed to caress the flower that they both seemed to hug. Jesus. And maybe, actually, probably I was high and it felt so right, but heaven and hell both take to this woman's womb. It didn't make sense how she could commit touching herself with me wide awake in the same room.
But if I've
learned anything in my years, I've learned I no longer believe in surprise. But what happened next? Damn near stole my beard and tattoos. Put your hands in the sky. Then come slowly stood up, climbed off of her hands, and showed me why the never took the time of the man to climb deep inside of this woman's garden. She closed her eyes and she gently bit her bottom lip. I stepped, I left, and I don't regret leaving. I never forget all of the shit I saw that evening. The glimpse of religion, a small piece of coming closer to understanding more about what intrigued me most. I didn't get turned on. I wasn't as aroused as I was concerned. For each one of them I've hurt, and every time I've been burned. Got a lot to teach, but even more to learn. Now I keep my eyes open and hoping to take in all I can about women, taking in all she can. For as long as I breathe, I'll save a seat in my memory for that woman with them tattooed hands. Let me see y'all's hands. With you, man. I don't give a fuck whether or not you like the old shit. I want to do some old shit.